The Crawley Caterpillar. Underneath a droopy leaf, something small and yellow lay. A small yellow egg. Who was waiting in the egg? And who just flew away? Something wiggled, wriggled, jiggled, then crawled out on a leafy green. It nibbled, gnawed, and guzzled until the leaf could not be seen. It nibbled, gnawed, and guzzled. It grew and grew and grew. I'm sleepy now, said the caterpillar. I knew just what I must do. She turned into a chrysalis and hid there, dark and still. She slept, she dreamt, she waited. She waited there until the moon was the chrysalis. Her hiding place split open. Out she crept with folded wings. She spread them wide and wondered, just what are these fluttery things? Fluttery wings. She raised them high and then higher into the summer sky and sang down to her garden, I'm a butterfly. Butterfly. See the butterfly? The end.